Hi, I'm Juan Williams. I'm a journalist. I'm an author. Currently, I am the political analyst for Fox News Channel.
Juan Williams hosts The Five out of New York every night, and he joins us tonight. Juan, it's great to see you.
Glad to be with you.
Muzzled is the story of my firing from National Public Radio for making comments that they deemed to be bigoted and offensive.
I mean, look, Bill, I'm not a bigot. You know the kind of books I've written about the civil rights movement in this country. But when I get on a plane, I got to tell you, if I see people who are in Muslim garb, and I think, you know, they're identifying themselves first and foremost as Muslims, I get worried. I get nervous.
2 days later, NPR fired me.
I don't fit in their box. I'm not predictable, black, liberal. They were looking for a reason to get rid of me because I appear on Fox News.
That's right.
They don't want me talking to you.
Well, that's exactly where he's ended up. Juan Williams was a Fox News contributor. Now he's reportedly signed a brand new $2 million contract with the network. And Chris, tonight, he's expected to guest host The O'Reilly Factor.
Juan Williams joins us now. Thanks for being here. I don't know whether to say I'm sorry about you getting fired or congratulate you on your new deal.
Maria, you got it right. I'm sort of ecstatic. You know, it's like that John Fogerty song, The Sun Came Out, put me in coach, I'm ready to play.
I've got a couple of columns out that, well, Dana told me they're making her head explode. And I thought, gee, that would be good TV. So, here's my chance to defend myself.
Is it the case that Mike Pompeo, now at CIA, Trump's nominee, says, I don't know. Is it the case that Jeff Sessions, now at Justice, says, I don't know.
But here's the thing.
What about Morgan? Morgan has not spoken.
Gosh, you guys ever going to let me finish?
Okay. No, because you're always finishing. There's somebody sitting there who hasn't said a damn word.
You are so deep in the bunker, and you...
Oh, shut up, Juan. I'm in nobody's bunker. I mean, it's not enough in your bunker. I'm trying to be polite to somebody on the panel, Juan,
well,
which you won't do. Which you won't do. Then let her speak.
So I think
One of the tremendous surprises for me is coming to understand how much I love people. And people in all aspects, even the opportunity to meet strangers.
That's pretty ridiculous. But again, you are so blind because you, like Greg, are deep in the bunker.
You know, if you say that again, I'm going to throw you off the set.
Oh, no.
No, you know, because you know what the bunker means? What you're intimating is that who is in the bunker? Adolf Hitler, correct?
No, I wasn't.
No, that's what you're saying.
You are
that
so
is
far
your...
off.
But as I get older, I find I'm more given to just talking to people and just so grateful when they talk to me and share their stories.
I can listen, I can hear,
and then it goes into your brain and it comes out wrong. That's on you, not on us. It's not our fault
that you're
getting it wrong.
I really am grateful to have people around and to share with and to be with.
Because you don't care about the facts.
He says, I'm going to hell, too, for selling my soul.
I didn't see that in the op-ed.
He said, I've sold my soul.
But this isn't just
me. So he's supposed to look away from potential corruption? How's that protected?
No, you can't, because you accused us of reading talking points.
Here's what it is. The president,
since you're not colluding, would you accept?
It's a violation of the Constitution.
Did you get that from Media Matters, Juan?
From illegal.
Tell me about the dossier. How's it different than the dossier?
This is worried about.
I'll take it from here, please.
Yeah, this to me
is from here, kid.
The tower meeting with the.
But who are you talking about?
That's
gone. Who are you talking about?
That's called.
Who are you talking about?
I'm talking about.
You name the names.
Who wave?
The reality is.
Wait, what does that mean? Whoa. What does that mean? Are you saying that I got talking points on? No, you got to answer. You got to answer to the accusation.
Telling me I was told what to say.
They're all around.
It's never the way to solve.
You shouldn't be impugning our intentions, Juan. That's the problem.
Either you're working for that foreign government or you're working for
Russia. So Hillary's working for Russia.
Okay. This trial to me is about whether or not Republicans want to close their eyes or they want to face the truth.
We had the Warren Commission.
When you talk about confidence, you had your chance to speak like me
yesterday.
After 2016. But
you had a whole day to talk. Let's get Katie in. At least she has something to say that's original.
We've condemned it outright.
Absolutely.
We're not ignoring it because we just did 10 minutes on it. So don't impugn your integrity that way. All right?
We've denounced all violence, unlike you.
It's over. We got to go.
It's over.
I've always thought the right wing was the ones who were inflexible and intolerant. And now I'm coming to realize that the orthodoxy at NPR, if it's representing the left, is just unbelievable.
movies, music, noodles, more. Noodle Juice Productions.